display, share through. Soompi.1x1 The Bidding Watercast BTS in year-end award shows has officially begun. See also, Gaon's chief researcher analyzes Gaon chart performance in first half of 2018. Many industry insiders working on year-end awards and festivals for the three major broadcasting networks have started a project to cast BTS. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF BTS, who topped Korean and international charts this year, has become an essential part of the lineup for these festivals and award shows that wrap up the year. No matter how successful a new album may be in the second half of this year, it looks like it'll be difficult to beat BTS's numbers this year. BTS's latest album, Love Yourself, Tear, was released on May 18 and sold 1,664,041 copies during the month of May. The number is expected to even greater once the total is calculated for the month of June. According to Gaon Chart, it was number one on its monthly album chart for May and the highest monthly sales in Gaon Chart history since Jo-sung M.O.'s third album sold 1,705,127 copies in 2000. This made BTS the first artist to sell 1.6 million copies in 17 years and 8 months. The reason why the project to cast BTS has already started is also linked to the performance hall. The schedule of the performance hall, broadcast programming, and BTS's schedule must line up in order to complete preparations for the award ceremony. This means that the top priority is to get a date when BTS can appear. The problem is BTS's schedule, which is already completely booked for the year. It's not easy to balance BTS's world tour and various schedules to decide on a date for the awards ceremony. A source from Big Hit Entertainment said, "This year's schedule is already packed with additional world tour dates, they're really busy this year." Another source working on the awards show said, "Year-end awards and festivals take place at the end of the year, so the final lineup is decided in the second half of the year after observing the cumulative results and totals." The source continued, however, in the case that the track and album sales are overwhelmingly in the lead, they work out the schedule with the agency of that artist in advance. BTS already has great results without even looking at the cumulative total. That's why the bidding watercast BTS has already begun.